So what you're going to do is you're going to unclip it here, and your roller will pop out. You might have to shim the door up to get the roller out. Each door is different. Pop your other roller out. And the door just pops out that easy.